for Travis Outlaw Day. Today is just to put an impact on the kids' life and let them know that women's basketball
is a race. It's a